Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Ushanka Show, stories about life in the Soviet Union. In today's video, I would like to show you another batch of vintage Soviet-era movie clips dating from 1930, which were filmed in Soviet Ukraine. 1930, that was the beginning of the awful time in Ukraine when Soviet government began forcing peasants to join collective farms, so-called collectivization. And as I was watching these movie clips myself, I couldn't stop thinking about my grandmother, Maria, who was born in 1907 in northern Ukraine and who spent all her life working for a local collective farm. And what you're gonna see in these movie clips, this is what my grandma had to do even in 60s and 70s, just basic manual hard labor in the fields, pulling weeds, tilling the plants, and similar stuff. So anyway, here we go, Soviet Ukraine, 1930, first collective farms.